in unit 3 we have the applications of open loop like comparator, and in comparator the problems can be asked in various way. Either the circuit will be given where one of the terminal will be connected to the input signal and another terminal to some reference voltage, and accordingly what will be the output it will be asked. Or some problem, word problem may be like this one, application level, design a circuit to give the output as plus Vset when input is greater than 3 volt and as minus Vset when input is less than 3 volt. Clearly the application seems to be of comparator. Now only thing we need to decide where to connect input signal to non-inverting one or to the inverting one. Now let us see the situation. Here our output is equal to plus Vset when input is greater than 3 volt and else it is minus Vset when it is less than 3 volt. So clearly when the input is greater than 3 volt it should be plus Vset. So we know the comparator, we will have the possibilities like this one. This will be in the open loop connection only. So we have a non-inverting end, we have an inverting end, we have connected the power supply, dual power supply, and in the open loop we have just connected open. Now only thing, what to connect in the non-inverting and inverting. Clearly it says output is equal to plus Vset when Vin is greater than 3 volt. If I connect a input here in the inverting one, it will give me a inverting. If it is a positive, it will give minus Vset. If it is a negative, it will give plus Vset. But here the only, both the values are positive. Only thing is when input is greater than 3 volt, the output will be plus Vset. So it means, it seems to be, if I apply a reference voltage of 3 volt here and a input signal to non-inverting one, we can achieve our purpose. Clearly we can see our output VO is equal to AD VID. VID is a differential input which is nothing but V1 minus V2, where V1 is a voltage at non-inverting, V2 is a voltage at inverting. It means V1 minus V2, if it is positive, the output will be plus Vset, and if it is negative, the output will be at minus Vset. So what do we see? Till, if at all, the input signal is 0, this 3 volt is applied to inverting one, means inverting voltage will be greater than the non-inverting one. Let us see the situation with the graphical one, is like this one. If this is my input, how do we observe the output? Let us say this has started from 0. When input is 0, your inverting terminal is connected to 3 volt. Naturally V1 minus V2 comes out to be, or VID comes out to be negative. So output will be my minus Vset. It will remain till the input crosses a voltage of 3 volt. When the input voltage is greater than 3 volt, the output switches to plus Vset. And it remains up to this value plus Vset till it reaches a value or input goes below the 3 volt. So naturally it is going to be give you a plus Vset, and after that it will switch from plus Vset to minus Vset. Again when input crosses a greater than plus 3 volt, it will be switched to like. So this is the application, or this is the solution of that one for the given circuit.